How about just entering what's called the Piggest Raffle Ever?
Can you tell Jack doesn't like running? This is the second year, by the way. Newsboy's Allison Montoya is showing us tonight how you could end up winning a lease on a brand new car while helping out your favorite charity, too.
Where else can you see pigs fly and also get a chance at some great prizes?
We have a bunch of numbered pigs. People can adopt a pig for $5. And we're tied in with the Flying Pig Marathon so that the night before the marathon, we drop thousands of pigs onto Fountain Square.
It's the second year for what's called the Piggest Raffle Ever, started by the local nonprofit Cancer Free Kids.
Whatever charity you choose gets the $5 entirely. So it's really just making a donation to your favorite charity.
This year, if your pig is picked, you will get a 2-year lease on a 2012 Toyota Prius. It's simple to adopt a pig. Just head to piggestraffle.org and donate. You can choose from more than 50 charities to receive your donation. However, Cancer Free Kids founder Ellen Flannery and her daughter Shayna, a cancer survivor, hope you choose theirs.
If there wasn't an organization like Cancer Free Kids, there would be so much cancer research that would go unfunded. I mean, they've raised more than $1 million already.
The Piggest Raffle drawing will be held this Saturday night at 8 o'clock at Fountain Square, and you can adopt a pig up until Friday night. I'm Allison Montoya.